Yeah, goes something like this. Everyone is capable of stealing from your ass. Everyone is capable of killing you if you get in their way. When they're trying to steal from the rich and give to the poor. That's my motto. But just don't get caught by the perfect police. They'll lock you up and you have to do time for that shit if you get caught. That's why you don't get caught doing that shit. But whatever you do, just don't steal from me, cause I'll kick your fucking asses if I catch you in the act, cause I'm a white rapper. Yo, living in the hood and I'm gangster ass. So if I catch you doing that shit to me, I'll kick your fucking ass, yo. I'll shoot you with my gun. Bang, bang, boom, you'll be dead and buried 6 feet under, yo. So don't go fucking causing trouble in my hood, yo, cause I'll fuck you up if I catch you snooping in my hood. I'll kick your fucking ass, no problem, cause I ain't afraid to stand my ground for my neighborhood. Then I'll have your ass arrested by the proper police, and I'll laugh at your pathetic ass as you get taken away and say, later loser, that's what you get for snooping in my hood, yo. Karma's a bitch, what can I say? It always comes back to bite you in the ass when you least expect it to. That's why you gotta watch your back and not let me catch you snooping around in my neighborhood. Don't need no criminals in my hood, yo. Don't need no shit going on for my no gangs or shit in my no hood, yo. Cause if I catch your asses in the hood, I'll kick them so hard you won't be able to sit down for a whole week. In fact, you'll probably end up in the hospital with 2 black eyes and a broken nose and who knows what else, cause I don't take no shit from nobody. What do you expect? I'm a gangster rapper living in a town called Christchurch. And I don't take no shit from nobody. Even your pathetic sad ass would get kicked by me if you messed with me. You'd be fucking sorry, that's for sure. I don't tolerate abuse or violence from nobody. I don't tolerate stealing or killing from no one. I say do unto others as you would like done to you. Yo, that shit's the truth right there, and the truth sets you free. But it hurts. If you know what I'm saying, yo. The truth hurts, but it'll set you free at the end of the day, yo. So don't go stealing no shit in my hood, yo. Don't go sniffing in my neighborhood, cause if I catch you in my neighborhood, I'll kick your fucking ass, yo. I'll kick your fucking ass for stealing from my neighborhood, yo. If I catch you in my neighborhood, you better fucking watch out, cause I'll fucking kick your lily ass, yo. I'll kick your ass so hard that you won't be able to sit or stand for a whole week. Or even worse, you'll be in the hospital with a broken nose and 2 black eyes and goodness knows what else. Cause I'm capable of this shit, yo. Cause I'm Cat Drizzle, yo. I'm a white girl rapper. Living in the hood, in the town called Christchurch, yo. I'm gangster as a gangster is, so you better not mess with me, yo, cause I'm capable of that shit. If you fuck with me, then you fuck with the wrong person, yo. I ain't afraid to stand up for what I believe in, yo. I ain't afraid to fight for my hood and my territory, yo. So you better look out, yo. Cause if I catch you in my hood snooping, I'm gonna kick your ass. And I'll get you arrested by the proper police, and you'll get done and have to do time for that shit too. And you don't want that, yo, cause having a record isn't a good thing, yo. It affects your chances of getting a job. It affects your chances in having a future. It affects your chances in having a good life, yo. That's why you don't want no record, yo. Cause it'll fuck you up for life if you get a record, yo. So don't go snooping in my neighborhood. And you won't have anything to worry about.